So my music, actually I have to say that I come to the music of life.
Okay.
Because I was surrounded from early childhood. My parents love the music. They're not musicians, but they love the music. And they send me and my brother to the music school. And it's how I learned to play piano. And from the very early childhood, I was surrounded by symphonic orchestra music. So my brother loved Brahms, Bruckner, Mahler, symphony. So that was so natural, even not to listen to piano music. Even I was a pianist, but more to be surrounded a bit by this big orchestration. And that's why I fell in love in it, and that's why I became a conductor. This is the work with the people, with the very high qualified people, and with the music, with the creation, and to go inside the idea of the composer. So I love to discover it. I do love to discover the colors and possibilities of the orchestra, of the groups, and how can they develop. I have in my imagination some very nice sounds of musicians in Paris, in Berlin, in Mexico. So I always try to find something very beautiful. And I have to say that music is their emotions, and just to show the emotions, it's very important. I think if there is a woman who loves music and really want to be a conductor, there's nothing which will disturb her. So of course it's not easy at the beginning to I'm a woman conductor who I think like 80-90% of orchestras I conducted, these were orchestras who saw the woman for the first time on the podium. So this meeting was not easy. But I think more and more than we appear on the podium, of course we should support. But not, I think always the quality should be the most important. Not if it's a woman or man, whatever. The quality of the conductor should has a matter. And this is the most important. It's very beautiful, very big, but with a good acoustic. So I like the concert hall very much. We will see how is it with the public. Maybe it will be changed a little bit, but I like the reverberation. The notes stays a little bit. It's not so dry. So I'm looking forward to the concert. So we will have a pleasure to prepare for the public three pieces. It's Johannes Brahms' Tragic Overture, then Schumann Piano Concerto and Szymanowski Second Symphony. I wanted to show something new because I'm pretty sure that Szymanowski is maybe for the first time here. And this is very beautiful music from the beginning of 20th century, expressionistic and very hard for the orchestra, but we are working hard. And of course this combination with Schumann and Brahms, two great composers which were very close to each other. And I think also that a tragic overture is not so often played, so maybe it's a good opportunity to hear it. And great hit, piano concertos.
So it's a round program for the audience.
Yes.
Thank you so much for the interview. We hope you have a very good moment with Ofunam and hope that you can visit us for next time.
Thank you.